Guys, I'm going to discuss 2016 West Bengal sub-assistant engineer paper. Question number 1. The deflection at the free end of a uniformly loaded cantilever of a length 1 meter is 7.5 means deflection is given at the free end of a uniformly loaded cantilever. You have to find the slope at the free end. Okay, the slope at the free end. So option A 0.011 radian, option B 0.015 radian, option C 0.025 radian, option D 0.025 radian. Okay, so here answer हमारे क्या है the deflection at the free end, you know, deflection at the free end of UDL, हमारा deflection क्या formula WL4 by 8EI and the slope WLQ by 6EI. After that you will find it will come 0.011 radian. Okay, question number two, the ratio of a moment carrying capacity of a circular beam of a diameter d and a square beam of a size d. You have to find the ratio of a moment carrying capacity of a circular beam kya pi dq by 32 and a circular beam dq by 6. After that ratio you will find it 3 pi by 16. Question 1 answer will be
I'm showing you question 1 answer this is okay cantilever with UDL WL4 by 8EI. Okay, 0.01. okay, this is some formula. Okay.
Question number two, the ratio of a moment carrying capacity of a circular beam of a diameter d and a square beam of a square beam size d. Option A 5/3, option 5/4, 3/8, option D इसका correct answer हो जाएगा, 3/16, option D correct answer. Okay, इसका derivation में थोड़ा देखता हूँ. Okay, this is M proportional to Z, which by MS ZC by ZS pi DQ by 32 divided by DQ by 6, 3 pi by 16. Okay, 3 pi by 16. Okay, question number 3, it is if the S is the shear strength, C and phi are the shear strength parameters, and sigma n is the normal stress under failure, the Coulomb's equation for shear strength of soil. This question is from soil, so correct option will be question number 3, option B will be correct. Okay, option B will be correct. Question number 4, the residual by product of the destructive distillation of coal is known as option A asphalt, option B tar, option C bitumen, option D cutback. So here correct answer will be B, that is tar. Okay, thank you. Next, question number 5, Bureau of Indian Standards classifies bitumen into grades 65/25 and 85/40, etc. The first and second numbers respectively refers to option A subtaining point and a penetration, option B penetration and a subtaining point, option C flash point and a penetration, option D flash point and a subtaining point. This question is from transportation. So option A will be the correct answer. Option B, A will be correct answer, that is first will show subtaining point and second will show penetration point. So option A is correct. Question number 6, the carbon content of The carbon content of a structural steel, the carbon content of a structural steel is option A less than 1, option A less than 1, option less than 0.1%, option B 0.1%, 0.25%, option C 0.25%, 0.6%, option D 0.6% to 1%. Question number 6, option B will be the correct answer. Okay, option A, it will be mild steel, mild steel, option C medium mild steel, option D high carbon steel. Question number 7, plastic bitumen is generally used, this question is from transportation. Plastic bitumen is generally used for option A crack filling, option A crack filling, option B expansion joint, option C road pavement, option D none of these. So here correct answer will be option A crack filling. Question number 8, brass is an alloy of option A mildly steel and copper, zinc, option B zinc and copper, option C copper and lead, option D zinc and nickel. So here correct answer will be, this question from survey, so correct answer will be option B zinc and copper. Question number 9, a prop cantilever of a span 4 meter is fixed at A and a prop at B carries a UDL of 1 kilonewton per meter over the entire span, the prop reaction. Question number 9, a prop cantilever of span 4 meter is fixed at A and a prop at B carries a UDL of 1 kilonewton per meter over the entire span, the prop reaction. So the prop reaction, here you have to find the prop reaction. This is one fixed beam cantilever, here it is the propped, okay, propped cantilever of span 4 meter, this is 4 meter, okay, carries a UDL, okay, UDL over the entire span. So find our formula, kya hai? Formula will be 3 double L by 8. Okay, 3. Question number 10, we will go to question number 10. Question number 10, for a circular column having both ends hinged, the slenderness ratio is 1/60. Slenderness ratio is 1/60, then the L by D ratio of the column. Okay, option A 80, option B 60, option C 40, option D 20. For circular question given, for circular column having both ends hinged, the slenderness ratio is 1/60. Find the L by D ratio. Okay, L by D ratio for circular section, we know slenderness ratio L by R. Okay, least radius by L by R. Here L by R is given 1/60. Okay, L by R equal to 1/60, but here R equal to